Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side.
Reason to keep.
Do they think they're guarding Gaia?
I doubt they think at all. More like an instinct. Gathering them to our grave.
Thank you.
Prepared the way ahead for you.
So you've been in here before?
To a point. You'll see.
You made a climbing path for me, but left an army of machines for me to deal with?
Since when were machines any obstacle for you? If you could fly, I wouldn't have bothered with a climbing path either.
Don't look down. This is exactly the kind of place I expected to find you in, Silence.
Thank you. For years, I tried to get through this hatch. I drilled, I burned, I blasted. But we both know that you won't have any trouble getting through.
You make it sound like I should apologize.
Not at all. It never occurred to me that the way through would not be with force, but with a key. A key in human form. The failure of imagination was mine, not yours.
Looks like you've spent a lot of time here.
19 years ago, a great explosion destroyed this mountain. Gaia's death, your birth. The echo could be heard as far as the claim. Ash darkened the skies. How they fretted in Meridian as they tried to read this omen. The crater burned for weeks, but when it cooled, I was the first to behold what lay within. Over time, the machines closed ranks to protect it. Useful. Soon, no one dared to come here. Except me.
In her message, Gaia said we could restore her, but after seeing the damage, how could that be?
She said any effort to repair her must come after Hades is destroyed. I concur. Rebuilding the terraforming system now might allow Hades to use it as a weapon. Because of Gaia's sacrifice, it has been forced to search for means that are less convenient.
But do you think it's even possible to restore Gaia?
You know what the cauldrons are capable of. How they fabricate any technology necessary to create a machine. By the same principle, it should be possible to replicate every technology necessary to repair Gaia. But that would take years. We're counting the time we have left by the hour.
I thought you might actually be here this time. Actually, here.
Why? My presence is unnecessary. You don't need my help to pass through this door. You were the one born to do this, not me.
It's time for me to head in.
Yes. When you find the Master Override, you will gain the power to defeat Hades. Everything depends on you.
Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed.
Logging arrivals, Shan Margo.
Welcome to Frozen Hell. Population 10.
11 counting Gaia.
Don't count your chicken embryos before they incubate, hon. She's still firing up. Be a while before you eat that omelet.
I'm vegan, Travis. You'd think we'd worked in the same secret base long enough for you to notice.
We weren't scheduled to shack up here for another 3 weeks. You realize I just lost 350 kilos of pre-code smut comics in transit.
Wait, actual physical media? Why didn't you have it digitized?
Can't beat the feel of physical media on your fingers. And in here, we ain't gonna be touching a whole lot else. Figured I was gonna pass the time archiving them. What about you?
Me? Work, I guess. My task queue stretches out for, like, 3 years. There's a lot of sharp edges to round off. After that, I hadn't really thought about it.
Oh, you will. You're what, 30? Rick, can you...
That's my way across. It's, held like this for 19 years, right?
Well...
Don't answer. Glad that's over.
Hmm.
this way. Maybe further up the shaft.
Of shadowy faces under a blank open sky. I told them the world ended with a bang, a plague of robots. But the last humans, we went out not with a whimper, but a whisper. You know,
Elizabeth's room. I know it. She didn't even get a chance to unpack. These are her journals. Elizabeth's journals. And they're all destroyed?
Scan them. The focus can rebuild them, but the process is slow. To us, it seems a powerful device, but its engine is tiny and limited.
How slow?
Days, weeks, years. Concern yourself with stopping Hades and extending the future, and you might live long enough to hear them.
Elizabeth.
This is Charles Rodson. I'm logging this 6 hours after final deployment of GAIA Prime. This morning, an access port seal malfunctioned. GAIA Prime's port seals were designed to close with a seam of less than 2 millimeters. But this one closed with a 10 millimeter gap. Enough for an energy signature to bleed through. Enough for the swarm to detect this facility. Enough for GAIA to be discovered and destroyed. Enough to end the future we worked so hard to make possible. Unless the hatch servos were manually re-engaged from the outside. I'm now switching to a recording of the event.
Well, I'm not going out there. Not what I signed up for. Either we send someone out, or all of this was for nothing.
It should be Liz's decision.
So when is she going to get here?
She said 5 minutes. You don't think...
Oh, no. Okay, everyone. I've repaired the seal. GAIA?
Seal closure at 1.4 millimeters. Confirmed.
Elizabeth, no. We'll find a way to bring you back in.
It's not gonna happen. The swarm's too close. Really. It's all right. GAIA's complete. She'll take care of things from here on out. That's what she does.
Not like this. There's so much we...
Guys, you know me. I'm no good at endings. At letting things end, so, let's not.
So... Happy trails, Liz. And, see you around.
Yeah. Take care of each other, all right?
Liz.
I'm okay with this. I want to go home.
The last transmission of Elizabeth Sobeck. She gave everything for the hope of life on this planet. And we are all in her debt.
Hell, Liz. I know. I know you're never going to hear this,
That's not the point. You got to play the savior and the martyr all at once this time. Great work.
Look, Liz. You are a pretty stand-up gal. I'm sorry you died. If you had a home to go to, I hope you got there first. But this monument Ronson's made to you? Kinda creepy, if you ask me. Rest in peace, Liz. God knows you earned it. You'd hate it, Liz, but I wrote you a eulogy. I had to try to express all your children. After all Apollo has taught them, they'll think they know everything. But they have to understand what you did for them. How you loved the whole world so much. With an intensity that was dazzling. Bruising. And in the end, it killed you. Or you died for it. Different perspectives. No one could keep up with you, live up to you. I don't know, maybe if I hadn't taken that postdoc in Joburg. I'm glad you shot down the Lightkeeper protocol in the end. I don't think I could have taken seeing another one of you. I mean, Elizabeth Sobeck. There's only one. I miss you.
Aloy?
She's gone. Really gone.
You knew she couldn't have survived, Aloy. And her achievements were beyond exceptional.
While her people bickered, she was the one who took responsibility. The only one who could.
She was better than them.
That's not what I said.
She was. You shouldn't be afraid to admit it.
You think she was better because she was smart, because she designed Zero Dawn, but you missed the point. What made her great was that she was willing to sacrifice herself for others, for everyone who would come later.
No. She couldn't let her creation fail. You're confusing will for sentimentality.
You're wrong. Remember, she knew it wasn't enough for Gaia to think. She taught Gaia to feel. To care, to sacrifice, to believe in life, enough to fight against hopelessness. If it wasn't for that sentimentality, life would have ended. You and I would never have existed.
Your argument is sound. I'm sorry for your loss.
She said she wanted to go home. Maybe.
What?
Nothing. It's time to go on.